Taser influencer, and today we are playing Far Cry Primal, and I'm going to show you where to find the Blood Dragon, Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon Easter egg in Far Cry Primal. You're going to have to go right here on the map where they follow the river along, and then at the end you'll have this bit, and then it'll come up in a big, like, frozen... Just had to turn night time, didn't it? And this big waterfall leads up here, and there'll be a cave here. Here you go in. Follow it around, follow the light. And there you go. It's right in there. You can't go in there. That'd be really cool if you could. But yeah. There you go. It's covered, like, purple eggs and stuff. So... maybe in like the DLC, it's like one of these eggs hatch in the future. Yeah, you can shoot it and everything. Wait, I haven't tried this, but oh, I can't go now. And yeah, it's pretty cool. It's a really cool little Easter egg. I think it's absolutely. Thing. Yeah, so you're gonna wanna go going the river along up here through there and then shoot the cave. Wow. And yeah, I just think this is a really cool little Easter egg. It looks awesome with like all the eggs and stuff. Can't throw clubs in there because science. There's like big drop over there and everything. Yeah, I just genuinely think it looks really cool. And then there's a hole up there. I think you can actually access that hole up there. Mystery hole. Thank you guys very much for watching. Do remember to like, subscribe. If you want more, if you didn't like the video, comment down below. Oh my god, no! Bye.